Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter animal type, and in that we are studying topic head region in cockroach. Now cockroaches have the body segmented. Also they are omnipresent. So what the head region so special about? Let's study and find out today. Now the head region of cockroach is basically triangular in shape, you just observe, and that it is formed by collection or infusion of six different segments. There's a pair of antenna that are present, and this pair of antenna are something that can sense. It's actually sensory in nature, if I can say, that helps to detect and find out their friends, their mates, companions, etc. Basically, I could say these insects communicate through this antenna region. Now there are a pair of compound eyes present that help to see or make vision very clear. Thorax is made up of three different kinds of segments in cockroaches. Now, the head of the cockroach being triangular in nature is made by the fusion of six different segments. There's also a pair of antenna that's present in every cockroach, and this pair of antennas help them to find their partners or their friends or their mate. Basically, the insect can communicate with the help of this antenna. The presence of compact eyes makes vision very clear, distinctive and sensitive, help them to locate objects present at far different locations. Now, there's a presence of abdomen region, which is one of the largest regions, and it has three most visceral contents or three most visceral regions in it. So students, in this part of the chapter, we came across how the head region of cockroach is very, very specific to it, and how being present of compound eyes makes its vision very, very clear. And I hope students, we all here are very clear with this concept. Thank you.